How to add playlists on Kodi application. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video I'll be showing you an easy way to add a playlist on Kodi application. So first thing, make sure you have successfully downloaded and installed your Kodi application from the Play Store. It's available for free on Play Store. So once you're inside here, just scroll all the way down until you see the videos option. So simply tap on it, and from over here just click on playlist. And as you can see, there's an option called new smart playlist. So I want you to click on it. So to create a new playlist, you have to give a name for your playlist. So let me just give a name for my playlist, just like this. And once you give your name, you can also set out your playlist option like limiting and order. And if you want all your order in descending or ascending order, if you have multiple playlists, you can also check it out. So once you do that, you can also set a new rule by over here clicking this here. So once you do all of that, just click on OK, and again click on OK once more. Just like that, you have successfully created your new playlist on Kodi. So that's exactly how you do it, guys. So hope this video was helpful. Guys, if it was, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.